This is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river. Take the rest two clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team pinned down in the city.
Refueled and
We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Gas teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. It's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the C-Night. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shots. Hang on. Jake, give me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat.
Everyone hang on!
Centers are being established at this time and will be fully operational within 2 hours. Personnel are secured there. I am personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.